It took about 30 days, once it absorbed a neutron, to turn into uranium-233. There was a time delay there between when it absorbed a neutron and when it became new fuel. Fermi wondered how it would be that thorium would overcome this problem of the delay from when it absorbed a neutron to when it became new fuel. And Wigner had already seen a possible path forward, which was to do something rather revolutionary, build a nuclear reactor out of liquid fuels rather than out of solid fuels.